biru, there's a lot of disruptions, kan? Keperluan untuk the normal class tu pun kadang-kadang boleh katakan berkurangan. So you have to, you know, be creative and innovative when it comes to offering services, and also, you know, based on the knowledge that you acquire. Okay, so coming back to this, these are dia punya, apa dia kata, taburan dari segi grade kerja lah. Kalau macam cikgu ada DG41, you start with DG41, and then 44, 48 and what not. So in our case, we have about 11 DM45, the young ones. And then the 51 is pensyarah kanan, 51, 52 is pensyarah kanan, 53, 54 are the Professor Madias, and the VK7s are our full professors. Okay, these are the number, but I think the number, this was the number back in March. I've not changed this yet, taking into account yang keluar, yang dah bergraduat dan juga yang baru masuk. Sebab yang baru masuk ni pun masih lagi bertukar-tukar nombornya. Ada yang klik setuju tapi tak datang, kan? So ada yang datang, and I hope you stay. Sebab ada juga yang I know, macam pagi tadi I was signing one surat budak tarik diri dan sebagainya. So the statistics may change from time to time. Ni kakak dan abang yang berada di depannya, kita punya majlis kewakilan pelajar. So if anything is that you feel that, you know, you need to highlight, you can inform these two people, Sufina Suha dan juga Muhammad Ashraf, saudara Muhammad Ashraf kita. Untuk struktur persatuan pelajar, this is bawah our penasihat. Your penasihat when it comes to any student affairs will be under Dr. Siti Zuraida. Dan di bawah Dr. Siti Zuraida, dia yang menjaga ni Ashraf dan sebagainya. Okay, so there is the SMFP and also PMFP. PMFP is the Persatuan Mahasiswa Fakulti Pendidikan. SMFP is the Secretariat Mahasiswa Fakulti Pendidikan. Have you actually highlighted to them how this is different, Ashraf? Dah. You dah bagi tahu dia orang. Tak grow through sangat. Nanti maybe later you will go through lah ya. And di bawah program-program yang tadi tu, okay, program akademik, kita ada persatuan-persatuan belajar. Yang mana kalau budak arts, dia bawa VESA, Visual Arts Education Student Association. MESA is for math, yeah, Mathematics Education Student Association. ETHOS lain sekarang. Okay, nama dah lain. There's PhysEd for the physical and health education. SEEDS for science, all the three sciences. EYE ni entrepreneurship. Dan Club Aspirasi ni lebih kepada kebudayaan.